let us do an activity that how sound produces energy. For this activity, we require a plastic bottle with an open end, a cell phone and a balloon. Here, we have cut the top of the bottle so that it looks like a glass. Play songs on the mobile phone in high volume and place it in the bottle. Cover the mouth of the bottle with a balloon tightly. So that the bottle is covered, stretch it tightly so as to look like a diaphragm. Place some sugar crystals on the balloon diaphragm and observe the movement of the particles. Now, remove the phone and do the same activity. See, place the sugar crystals on the balloon diaphragm and observe the movement of particles. From this activity, we can observe that when there is no cell phone inside the bottle, the sugar crystals on the diaphragm remain stationary. While cell phone plays songs inside the bottle, the diaphragm vibrates, which can be seen through dancing of sugar crystals. The sound produced by cell phone inside the bottle is responsible for these vibrations. Thus, sound has energy which makes the sugar crystals vibrate on the diaphragm.